is calm and all is right. When I feel your favor flood my life, even in the good I'll follow you. Even in the good I'll follow you. When the boat is tired.
From the first time I held Kirstin in my arms, I knew I loved her and wanted her to have the best that life can give her. To be happy and fulfilled, but more than anything, I wanted her to know the Saviour. I have watched as the Lord has worked in her life, bringing her to the point where she accepted Christ as her Saviour. And since then, I have marvelled at how He has changed her, grown her, and used her in His service. Kirstin has grown into a bold and courageous woman of God. As her dad, I couldn't be more proud of the beautiful woman she is today.
That I, David Colin Meyer, to witness that I, David Colin Meyer, do take you, Kirstin Alison Bell, to be my wife.
Do take you, David Colin Meyer, to be my husband.
I believe that it's God's will for us to be together.
I believe that it's God's will for us to be together.
All these things I promise to you today.
All these things I promise to you today.
Until death separates us.
Until death separates us.
Or Jesus returns.
Or Jesus returns.
All that I am, I give to you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
I always prayed that Kirstin would meet a godly young man, a man who would love her, lead her forward in her walk with God. I knew that God had answered my prayers when David arrived at our home. Let me tell you, that was an arrival.
Finally, thank you for not telling me that you loved me the first time I told you I loved you. The first day we officially dated. Thank you, because when you told me a month later that you loved me, I knew it was genuine and not just out of response to my telling you I loved you. And then 2 days later, I went to look for rings. So having said that, would you all stand and join me in a toast to my beautiful bride, Kirstin Meyer.